This is how easy it is to propagate pelargoniums from cuttings. They root very easily in a matter of days, and as you can see, they produce lots of roots. To make the cutting, simply cut the top of the stem from the mother plant, the size of about your palm. Cut it with a sharp knife instead of scissors, not to crush the stem. Remove the bottom leaves. And put the cutting in water. You can also stick the cutting in soil in the pot and water normally.